We had like quite a, it was hard, but we had quite a low intensity class. And I am not planning on doing the same. Quirbus, how's it going? Absolutely. Jenna, I didn't want to say anything, but now you've said it. Guys, it's Jenna's birthday. Duncan, how's it going, bro? It's Jennifer Namesh's birthday, so if you guys want to wish happy birthday, if you guys didn't know already. Jenna did the 7 a.m. class, then she messaged me, she's like, you need to up your game, I need a lunchtime session. So we worked the lunchtime session in for her and training this evening now as well. Phil, how's it going, dude? How are you? So Jenna, sending her birthday, doing 3 evolution sessions, pretty legit. Cool, guys. So I'm going to get you started quickly on warm-up. It's going to be a no-weight exercise. Warm-up is jumping jacks of 10, mountain climbers of 10, sets of 5. Please remember, I'm going to start everything on the timer. So we're gonna do jumping jacks of 10, mountain climbers of 10, and we're going to get 5 sets just to warm up. All right, ready? Starting in 3, 2, 1, and time. Let's hustle. Jumping jacks of 10. Jumping jacks of 10. Then our mountain climbers are 10 as well. Over here, make sure the hips pop up nice and high. Jumping jacks 10, mountain climbers 10. And sets of 5, please. Quick warm-up exercise. And then I need to know from you when you're done, that you're done with warm-up, and I need to know what you have for weights for today. What you guys are doing for weights. If you have no weights at home, I did ask you last week to get the 2 5-liter bottles and the broomstick a la there. Alright. That is what I asked you guys to organize. Broomstick. You guys should have brooms at home, all of you. And 2 5-liter water bottles. So our warm-up exercise quickly. Jumping jacks 10, mountain climbers 10. Hey Jody, how's it going? How are you? Alright, jumping jacks 10, mountain climbers 10, sets 5 for a quick warm-up exercise when you're done. When you're done, hit me up, let me know, and then I need to know what weights you have. You guys should all have this. If you had this, you would make your life so much easier. One piece of equipment. It's heavy enough for boys and for girls for the way I structure the training, because remember, I am aware that we're training through a range of strength and fitness. Laurie has got 2x5kg dumbbells, good enough, basically the same thing. Guys, I need to know what equipment you have, please. Jumping jacks 10, mountain climbers 10, sets 5. When you're done, let me know, please. When you're done, let me know that you're done. Francis, you have the water bottles in the broom. Jenna, we chatted this morning, so I know what you have. You're good to go. Jenna, so don't worry, even though it's weight morning and evening, I'll make the classes completely different. Alright, classes are going to be completely different. Alright guys, Claire, nicely done. Claire, are you sorted for weights equipment? I'd like to know what you have, it helps me structure the class. Let's go guys, this is a warm up, you should have been finished long ago already. Thank you Matt. Alright guys, come on, you need to hustle please. Jackie, 1, 2 and 3 weights, 12, 10kg, 5, nice, boom, good, done. Jody, alright Jody, cool. Nice, organized, structured. Jenna, make it different Jenna, don't worry, we're not going to do the same thing. Alright guys, so you're either going to have a bar or you're going to have dumbbells. You're going to have a bar or you're going to have dumbbells. Alright. So, we're going to do a shoulder press quickly over here. So we're going to do a quarter leg drive shoulder press. If you're using dumbbells, it's fine. Push that weight overhead. All right, your reps are between 10 and 20 on the shoulder press for this exercise. So if you're a guy and you've only got 10 kgs, you're going to do 20 reps. If you're ladies and you've got like a 20 kg, you're going to do 10 reps, it's up to you. Alright, so shoulder press is between 10 and 20. Jumping foot lunges are 10 for everybody, sets of 5 for everybody. Alright, so shoulder press is between 10 and 20 reps, up to you, you get to decide, depending what's good for you. Don't forget the bar needs to come below the chin, so bring the bar below the chin, full press. Shoulder press between 10 and 20, jumping foot lunges 10 for everybody, sets of 5. In 3, 2, 1, and time. Let's hustle. Alright, so shoulder press is 10, dumbbells or bars, doesn't matter. Between 10 and 20 reps over here, depending on how heavy your weight is. Up to 10 kg here, and if I did 20 reps, it would be a decent amount of reps for me, I would feel it. Alright, so your reps are between 10 and 20 on your shoulders, and your jumping foot lunges are 10 for everybody. Over here, get that back leg knee nice and low to the mat, weight on the heel on the front foot, please. Jumping foot lunges are 10 sets of 5 for everyone, guys. Good guys, so we have shoulder press. I hope you guys, most of you guys, have this setup. It's the best setup for working at home, outside, and having actual proper weight for training. Seamers 1, 2, and 5, perfect. Do you use it? Good for you. Shoulder press between 10 and 20, jumping foot lunges 10, set 5, please. Nice guys, as soon as you've done your 5 sets, hit me up in the comments to let me know that it's complete, please. Then we will go to the next exercise. Cool guys, between 10 and 20 on the shoulder press, jumping split lunges are 10 for everybody. When you have done your 5 sets, please hit me up in the comments so I know that you've finished the exercise. I can take you to the next one. Cool guys, I'm waiting to hear from you. We're going to go through a high-paced grace 5kg, this fine. Shoulder presses between 10 and 20. Jumping foot lunges of 10, sets of 5 for everyone. I've got something going on here, I don't know what to do. Alright, sorted. Cool guys, shoulder press between 10 and 20. Jumping foot lunges 10, sets 5. When you're done, grab a sip of water, hit me up, let me know that you're done, please. Guys, I'm going to have a killer session this evening. I really want to push through. So let's hustle, try to not take too long in the weight exercises. Guys, if you don't have weights, it doesn't matter. Grab a bottle of water, can of beans, anything. It does not matter. I need you to find something with a little bit of weight on it to challenge you. Matthew, nice. Matt is done. Anybody else waiting for my second person? Guys, I'm not going to give you a lot of rest time between exercises. Jenna, nicely done. I'm not going to leave a lot of time between exercises. I want you guys to hustle through. Francis is done. So you guys, as soon as you're done, hit me up that you're done, then grab your sip of water and towel if you need to, and I'm going to give you next exercise. So while the rest of you are busy, pay attention please. Next one I'm going to give you, we're going to do bicep curls 10. Hopefully you have a bar. If you don't have a bar, you're going to just use the dumbbells that you have, or your bottles of water, or your cans of beans, or whatever it is. So check it out, from the profile, too many people do this, they do incomplete range of motion. I need you to extend all the way, full extension to the bottom, up to the top and squeeze. Alright, so get that full range of motion. Also, elbows, don't drift like this. Alright, turn the elbows to the side, only move from the elbows up to the hands. Alright, so your reps are going to be 10 on the bicep curls, 5 on the burpees. and we're going to do 5 sets. These guys that are still busy, you have 30 seconds to finish, and then I'm going straight to next exercise because there are people waiting. You guys need to hustle your game up. Alright, so the next one, bicep curls. You should have been watching the screen regardless. Bicep curls are 10, burpees are 5, sets are 5. You have 15 seconds to finish. I'm just checking my YouTube feed quickly. Alright, good to go. Okay, cool. So the next one, I'm going to show you one more time quickly. We're going to do bicep curls over here for 10 reps, full range of motion. So drop all the way down, straight arms, all the way up. Bicep curls are 10 reps, burpees are 5. Burpees are sprawl, push up at the bottom, jump at the top. Alright, bicep curls 10, burpees 5, sets 5. In 3, 2, 1, and time. Off you go, please. Bicep curls are 10, burpees are 5, sets are 5. As soon as you finish, let me know, please. What's up, dude? Next exercise, you guys need to move along, please. Good guys, bicep curls 10, alternative to burpees, you can do squats, Gracie, so you can do jump squats or regular squats, I don't mind, up to you, you can do lunges as well, no problem at all. You can also do a shallow burpee, Gracie. So in the sprawl part, in the bottom end of the sprawl, technically correctly, we're supposed to drop the hip low, but that's where I presume your back issue is coming in. So you can do what I call a shallow sprawl, where you keep your hips high over there. Then it shouldn't be a problem for your back completely, up to you. But you can do squats, jump squats, you can do a lunge if you prefer, that's 100% fine. Guys, if the reps and the sets are too many and you're falling behind, please drop your reps and or your sets. Reps and or sets, bicep curls are 10, burpees are 5, sets are 5. I did tell you this was going to be a very fast-paced class. This is going to be a very fast-paced class, so you guys need to hustle. As soon as you're done, before you grab water or towel, hit me up in the comments and let you know what's happening. Cool guys, I'm waiting for my first person. Let's move through, please. We started pretty much on time today, so I want to move. No delays necessary. And then I'm going to make an announcement about training for tomorrow, which is Friday, Saturday, and Monday, because Friday and Monday are public holidays. So we're going to change things up slightly. Bicep curls are 10, burpees are 5, sets are 5. When you're done, grab a sip of water, please. Come on guys, where's my first person? This is taking a little bit too long, I want to move through. Let's go guys. Phil, where are you bud? Matt, where are you guys? Bicep curls 10, burpees 5, sets are 5. You need to move through, I expected the first person to be finished already. Guys, how many of you are working on that tactical activation? Guys, is everybody still here, or did you guys run away? Phil is done, first person finished, Matt is done, nicely done, lads. Guys, you need to move. If you're only on set 4 now, set 4 will be your finishing set. Jenna, nicely done. If you're only on set 4 now, set 4 is your finishing set. Alright, so I'm going to give you next exercise. So we're going to use a single weight clear, nicely done. You cannot use a bar. You cannot use a bar for this exercise. Any weight will do that you can get into your hands. Lisa, nicely done. any weight, doesn't matter what you have. We're going to do kettlebell swings over here. Alright, so bend your knees, get the weight up to head height, arms and head straight, nice tight core activation. You're going to do 10 kettlebell swings, you're going to keep your weight for 10 jumping split lunges, and we're going to do 5 sets. Alright, so kettlebell swing, you need at least 5 kilos or more, so hopefully you guys are organized. If you have a loose bottle of water, 5 liters, that's perfect. Kettlebell swing is 10, like this. Jumping split lunges, keeping that weight to 10 sets of 5. Starting in 3, 2, 1. Time, guys, I did tell you today was going to be a fast-paced class. I did say today was going to be a fast-paced class, so you need to move. When I call, if I say you're on your fourth set and I need you to finish, if you're only on your fourth set at that time, Jackie, good job. Then you need to stop on 4 sets. You're not missing out. If it takes you the same amount of time to do 4 sets that most of the other people do 5, it doesn't matter. You're working the same amount of time. Kettlebell swing. Yeah. It's 10. You're going to keep the weight with you for 10 jumping split lunges. Over here, you're going to do 5 sets, please. As soon as you finish, hit me up and let me know. Good guys, let's hustle through. Kettlebell swing is 10, jumping split lunges with the weight is 10. Sets of 5, when you're done hit me up in the comments so I know where you're at. Good guys, you're doing well. Try to remember to work on your breathing on all of these exercises. You have to find a breathing in rhythm. Usually the breath is in on the relaxed part of the exercise and out on the exertion part of the exercise. That's the usual way. Alright, if you do it differently, not the end of the world, but you need to find a breathing pattern that works for you in rhythm with the movement of the exercise that you're doing. So learning breathing technique is actually a very technical exercise. It's not easy. For some people it can take a very long time, and then the more intense the exercise and the movement, the more difficult it is to maintain. Alright, so work on those breathing patterns in relation to the movement of the exercise, and also work on that core activation at all times. For those of you that feel you're reaching a bit more of an advanced level where you feel like you have basic core activation at all times, start extending the range of that core, alright, down into pelvic muscles and then into glutes and hamstrings as well. The more of the core we can activate, the better. It is an art and a skill. Alright, Daniela, nicely done. Cool guys, the kettlebell swing is 10, jumping split lunges with the weight is 10, sets of 5. When you're done, hit me up in the comments so I know that you're done. Our first person is finished. Good guys. We're going to go back to a leg exercise next. Alright, the next one's going to take a bit of time, but we're only going to do 3 sets. Daniel, I'm just waiting for a couple of other people to finish. Then we're going Francis, nicely done. I'm waiting for 3 more people to finish, then I'm going to tell you what the next exercise is. I need 3 more people to finish before I tell you what the next exercise is. Come on guys, where are you, Matt? Phil, where are you guys? Claire is done. I need 2 more people to finish. Jenna, I need 1 more person to finish, please. Alright. Guys, whether you use a dumbbell, good guys, whether you use a dumbbell or a bar, this one doesn't matter. Check it out. I'm going to show you. We're going to combine the lunge and the squat. Alright, so listen carefully, pay attention, please. I'm going to do a right side deep lunge, left side deep lunge, full squat. Alright, I'll show you on the profile. Next exercise is right side deep lunge, back to left side deep lunge, back to full squat. It's 1 rep. You're going to do 5 of those. It's not a lot. When you've done your five of those, you're going to go to tricep dips, either on your coffee table or a chair. If your coffee table is small, don't get tools and use your coffee table. Remember your tricep dips if your feet are close like this, the position I'm showing you. It's easier if you stretch your legs out in front of you, it's harder. Alright, also don't drift far off of your base item. You're going to keep the back close. And then look at my elbows. Right now they're straight. So my arms are 180 degrees. I need to get to 90 degrees in the main. If you don't know what 90 degrees is, I can't help you. Alright. So we're going to go left lunge, right lunge, squat is one. You're going to do five of those. Tricep dips are between 10 and 20. And then push-ups are going to be either regular push-ups or hand clap push-ups for 5 reps. Do a hand clap push-up here at 5. You can do a hand clap push-up or push as well. Over here. Alright, so I'm going to show you one more time. Forward into lunge, right side. Forward into lunge, left side. Full squat is 1. You're going to do 5 of those. Your tricep dips are between 10 and 20. Your hand clap push-ups are between 5 and 10. We're starting in 3 seconds. 2, 1. And time. So I'll do the first set with you guys. I'll do the first set with you. Right leg lunge. Left leg lunge. Full squat is 1. Right leg lunge. Left leg lunge. Full squat is 2. Right leg lunge. Left leg lunge. Back leg all the way to the ground. Squat is 3. You're going to do 5 of those 3. You're going to do 5 of those. When you've done your 5 reps of the leg exercise, you're going to tricep dips between 10 and 20. Tricep dips is between 10 and 20. As low as you can. When you've done your tricep dips between 10 and 20, your push-ups need to be regular push-ups or hand clap push-ups between 5 and 10. That's one set. We're going to do 3 sets, guys. Listen up. 3 sets on this exercise, not 5. 3 sets on this one, not 5. 3 sets, not 5, please. So right into lunge, left into lunge, into squat is 1 rep. You're going to do 5 reps like that. Tricep dips is between 10 and 20. Push-up or hand clap push-ups is between 5 and 10. Your call, 3 sets only. 3 sets, not 5. 3 sets, not 5. When you're done, you're going to do 1 set of 10 burpees, please. When you've done your 3 sets, 1 set, 10 burpees. Cool, guys. So you should be sorted for the exercise now. 3 sets, not 5, please. When you're done, 1 set of 10 burpees. When you've done 1 set of 10 burpees, let me know that you're done, please. Good, guys. Left into lunge, right into lunge, into squat is 1 rep. You're going to do 5 reps. When you're done, tricep dips are between 10 and 20. Then you can either do push-ups or hand clap push-ups between 5 and 10 reps. That's 1 set, 3 complete sets. When you've done your 3 sets, 1 set of 10 burpees. Then we'll go to the next exercise. Let's go, guys. I'm waiting for my first person to finish. 3 sets, not 5. Please listen. 3 sets, not 5. Then you're going to do 1 set of 10 burpees. Gracie, you can do shadow burpees or you can do squats. Up to you. Find something for the legs. It's not going to hurt your back. Cool. Where's my first person? Send burpees and hit me up, let me know you're done. Once you hit me up in the comments, then grab a sip of water in your towel, please. I need to know where you're at. I'm waiting for the first three people to let me know they're done, and then I'll call time on the exercise. Guys, not all of you will finish everything. Not all of you will finish all the sets, it's fine, it doesn't matter as long as you're working consistently. I want tonight's class to be more consistent. So we're going to do shorter reps of exercise, smash them out, and then move on to the next one. Guys, I feel like I'm all alone out here. Where is everyone? Anyone? Where's my first person finishing, please? Three sets, not five. Three sets, guys, and one set of 10 burpees. Guys, heading up to 6 o'clock already. We're off on the run out of time. You need to move along. You need to move along. Go, guys. Come on. I need a finisher. Guys, this is only three sets, not five. Where are you? Do you guys all run off to the bar? Or the shower? What goes on? I have nobody finished yet. Jenna, alright, my first person finally finished. Jenna, was that a rough exercise? Was it harder than I think? Oh, nicely done. Guys, was that harder than I anticipated? Guys, is that a rough exercise? Brace your sit down. There, brace down. Alright, guys, next exercise. Alright, guys, if you're still busy, you have 30 seconds to finish. Listen up, next exercise is side lateral raise. We're going to go one arm, 60 seconds, as many reps as we can. Check it out. Don't do this. This is wrong. Lead with the elbow. So the hand, elbow, and shoulder are all the same height. Alright Jenna, that's fine. Working on technique is excellent for range of motion. Check here. Side lateral raise or standing fly is not done from the outside of the leg here. It's also not done on the swinging movement here. That is not the exercise. Stand upright, activate the core nice and steady and centered. Weight from the center mat. Up to shoulder height and down, control. I'm going to do 60 seconds right side. Alright Jackie, right is good. 60 seconds right side, then I'm going to go 60 seconds left side. Count your reps because your rep number should be the same. Alright, and then I'm going to do a 60 second plank. Guys, you have 10 seconds to stop what you're doing, so finish the set that you're on, please. I'm going to go to next exercise. I'm not waiting, it's 6 o'clock already. Next exercise is 1 3-minute round. 1 3-minute round. Side lateral raises. We're going to do 60 seconds right side. Count your reps. Then we're going to do 60 seconds left side without stopping. We're going to go straight into the second minute. When you hear the interval time at the end of the second minute, down to ground to plank for 1 minute. Alright, side lateral raises, starting right or left side, I don't mind. In 3, 2, 1, and time. Side lateral raises, 60 seconds. Side lateral raises, 60 seconds. One side, count your reps, please. Count your reps. I don't care if you're using a can of baked beans or a water bottle. 500 ml water or 750 ml bottle or preferably a litre bottle, kilogram is a lot of weight. Try to not get into the swinging movement. This is wrong. Here, Laurie, you should have been finished long ago. I asked you to stop 30 seconds ago. You should be on the next exercise. Good, guys. When you hear the interval timer, you're going to go to the other side in 10 seconds. Good guys, change in 5 seconds, 3, 2, 1, and change. The other side, come on, let's go. Other side. Change to other side, 60 seconds, count your reps, your rep number should be the same. Guys, you can't train in your own time, you have to stick on my timing, please. If I ask you to stop an exercise and move to the next one, you need to do that. Otherwise, you're going to get left behind. So we did 60 seconds one side. We're now 60 seconds other side. We're in the second minute. We're in the second minute. Count your reps. They should be even reps. Our next change is down to ground for plank for 60 seconds. You have 30 seconds. Guys, how many of you are working in that core activation? Keep your free hand on your core over here on your midsection. That'll help remind your brain to make sure that we're activating your core. Alright, you have 10 seconds. When you hear the timer, down to ground for plank, please. When you hear the timer in 5 seconds, down to ground for plank in 3, 2, 1, and time. Down to plank, speaking. You're taking too long. Get down. Come on, let's move. Why are you still standing? Down to ground. Let's go. 60 seconds on the plank. How many of you are working on core activation? Alright, you're going to stay in the plank position for 60 seconds. Stay in the plank for 60 seconds. You have 35 seconds left. guys. You have 20 seconds left on the round. So we did 60 seconds flies one side, 60 seconds flies other side. Then we're doing a 60 second plank, 10 seconds to time. When you hear the interval timer, up to your feet, grab a sip of water. You have 5 seconds on the round. 3, 2, 1. And time. Nicely done, guys. Good job. Up to feet. Hit me up in the comments. I need to know how you're doing and where you're at. Let's go. Good, guys. All right. Next exercise. Next exercise. Guys, you're done. Up to feet. Hit me up. Let me know where you're at. I need to know. Hard for me to gauge if you're not communicating with me. Alright, listen up. We're going to stand with our feet in a squat position like this. I'm going to jump 90 degrees to the side into squat. It's one and back. Alright, 90 degrees into squat and back. Same side for 5 reps. Same side for 5 reps. Then I'm going to go other side for another 5 reps. Other side for another 5 reps. So I'm only squatting on the outside. Alright, when I've done my 5 right, 5 left, I'm going to do 20 shoulder press with a quarter leg drive. Shoulder press is 2-0, 20. Alright, so listen up, I'm going to tell you one more time because we're starting in 20 seconds. Shoulders are just getting started, Phil. Alright, here, stand here, 90 degrees, into squat and back. 5 reps, same side. Yeah, then you're going to go 5 reps, other side. 5 reps, other side, so a total of 10. When you've done your 10, you're going to do 20 shoulder press. Yeah, bang them out. Nice and fast, 2-0, 20. And we're going to do 5 sets. Actually, let's make it 3. We'll do 3 sets. Alright, starting in 3, 2, 1. And time, please. Exercise. Let's jump into squat for 5 reps. Then you're going to go other side, another 5 reps, full squat. So 5 left, 5 right, when you're done, shoulder press is 20. With whatever weight you have, 2-0. If 20 is too many, you can do less, but not less than 10. That's one set. I want 3 sets. 3 sets, not 5. 5 minutes passed. Good guys, 5 minutes passed already. So left jump into squat for 5 right reps, right jump into squat for 5 reps, shoulder press is between 10 and 20, sets of 3, sets of 3 please, when you're done hit me up and let me know where you're at. Guys, I told you I wanted to smash the session, I'm feeling super amped and I want to move. If you're surviving, I'm not doing my job. Alright guys, come on, let's go. Nikki, nice to hear. Good jump, good job. Left jump into squat is 5 reps. Right jump into squat is 5 reps. That's 10 total. Then you're going to grab your bar, your dumbbell, shoulder press, quarter leg drive. You're going to give me between 10 and 20 reps there. Sets of 3 only. Sets of 3, because we are starting to run out of time. We have 10 minutes left. Good guys. Alright, 3 sets. When you're done, let me know. And then you guys are going to need to run a timer yourself for your next exercise. So, just use your watch or whatever. If you've got a spouse, boyfriend, girlfriend, partner, kids with a cell phone, use the timer on there. You're going to need a timer for next exercise. Cool. 3 sets. 3 sets. We're done. We're going to do 3 sets on all of our exercises now because I want to move through. I don't want to spend too much time on one. Guys, I feel like we're not getting as much out of this workout as I'd like to, so I want to try and pick up the pace just a little bit, please. How many of you are working core activation? Those of you that think you have the core activation under control, you need to expand the range of your core activation. So most of us will just kind of be up here. You need to bring it down to the pelvic area, glutes as well, and hamstrings. 3 sets, hit me up when you're finished. I'm waiting for the first person to finish. Waiting for my first person to let me know that they're done. Guys, don't forget you can check us out on the YouTube channel as well. Daniela, nicely done. Jenna, nicely done. Good guys, doing well. Left jump into squat for 5 reps, right jump into squat for 5 reps, that's a total of 10, shoulder press between 10 and 20, great, nicely done. We're going to do 3 sets, not 5, 3 sets, not 5. Good guys, I'm going to kill the upper body next. Alright, you have 30 seconds to finish, guys. 30 seconds to finish. I'm going to show you the next exercise. Next exercise, guys, you have 30 seconds to finish. You need to stay with me. Don't do your own thing in your own time. Next exercise is bench over dumbbell rows. Next exercise is bench over dumbbell rows. Alright, so you can put a leg up on the chair or on your table. And you're going to row the weight back into your waist here. Look at my back. Don't have a rounded back like this. Pay attention to the posture, please. Look at my lower back. Watch me change my posture. That's what I need. This exercise, we're working the back of the shoulder here, and we're working back and left here. So if you're not feeling these muscle groups, you can change. You can also do it just standing upright like this, rowing back. Look here, the elbow guides the movement up past my hip. If you're using your bar weight, that's fine as well. No problem as well, an extra weight is perfect. Alright, we need to do lots of reps there. I want 15 right side, 15 left side, 3 sets back to back in 3, 2, 1, and time. Cool, 15 reps right, 15 reps left, 3 sets back to back. If you're using the bar, no problem here. If you can't hear, just watch. If you can't hear, just watch. You're going to do 15 right side, 15 left side, 3 sets back to back. If you're using a weight plate or dumbbell, perfect as well. 15 right side, 15 left side, 3 sets back to back, no resting, please. 3 sets back to back, bent over rows. 15 right side, 15 left side, 3 sets back to back, coming up for 10 minutes fast. Guys, I hope you're getting the most out of this workout. I really want you guys to smash it. I need every single workout. We don't coast in our training. You have to give it 100%. I want you guys ready to kill the calories, get the workout so we can get the results that we're looking for. 15 right side, 15 left side, 3 sets back to back, please. As soon as you're finished, hit me up in the comments so that I know, and then I'm going to move along. 15 right, 15 left. Hopefully, girls, you have, like, even the ladies should be doing 10 kilograms each side on this exercise. Boys should be at 20, but I know most of you don't have the weights for it. That's fine. Please remember, I did offer to hook you guys up before training. If you have a 5kg bottle of water for this exercise, perfect. No problem. 15 right, 15 left, 3 sets each side, and hit me up in the comments. Hit me up in the comments, and we're going to go to the next exercise. 11 minutes past, we have time for two more exercises. Who's going to be first? Who's going to finish this exercise first? Phil, you've got decent weights, I know that. Glory 5 to fly on each side. No problem. Guys, you can literally even use like a checkers packet. You would have to put like two or three bags in together, throw some sand in there for weight, it doesn't matter. There are options, there's ways to make it work. If you don't know what to do and you have no equipment, hit me up, I will help you. I have unlimited ideas and resources to help you guys. Guys, there's no excuse to not train here. You could use paint buckets full of sand. There are lots of options to give you weights here. You don't need fancy, expensive weight equipment for home. 15 right, 15 left, 3 sets back to back. Hit me up as soon as you're done. 12 minutes past, and I want to do two more exercises. Anyone? It's only 45 reps each side. None of you have heavy enough weights to take too long on this. I want you to move. We're at 40 minutes in on our training, it's 12 minutes past. Guys? Phil? Jody, done. Nice, good job. Anyone else? Jenna, good. Glad to hear you nailed it. Alright, done. Daniela, done. Alright, guys. Lisa, done. Guys, we're going to run out of time, so I'm going to give you one more exercise for tonight. Rest of you, you need to finish up, please. Hurry up. You need to finish. I'm going to give you next exercise. All right, I'm going to turn down the volume so you guys can hear. Done. We're going to do one more exercise, guys. We're going to do one of my new favorites, which I really enjoy a lot. I'm incorporating in my own training as well. Alright, so we're going to do, listen carefully, guys. Jackie, good job. Listen carefully. Forward into squat, back into squat. I just call this the on-the-spot frog leg. Alright, on-the-spot frog leg. Normally we would do 10 that way and 10 this way. We don't all have space. Forward into squat, back into squat. Sprawl and push up is one. Alright, it's not a burpee because we're not doing a jump. Listen carefully. Forward into squat, back into squat, sprawl into push up, and back up. It's not a burpee because we're not doing a jump at the top side. The bigger your jump forward and back is, the more explosive and more calories you're going to burn. Alright, one more time. Forward into squat, back into squat, kick out into a sprawl with a push up, and back is one. You're going to do 5 of those, then you're going to do 10 bicep curls. When you've done your 10 bicep curls, you're going to do 10 shoulder press. Over here, that's one set, and we're going to do 5 sets to finish. So we're going to run quite a bit over time today, but it doesn't matter. Alright, so we're going to get started now in 3, 2, 1, and time. Guys should have been paying attention. Forward into squat, back into squat, sprawl. Push up is one. Forward into squat. Back into squat. Sprawl into push up is two. Forward into squat. Back into squat. Sprawl into push up is three. 5 reps. When you've done your 5 reps, dumbbells or barbell, Bicep curl, 10. Bicep curl, 10. Full range of motion, look at the profile. Straighten your arms all the way down. 10 reps from the bicep. When you're done, shoulder press is also 10. Bit of a leg drive, I call it a quarter leg drive, push the weight over the head. So 10 biceps, 10 shoulders, that's one set. 5 sets, finishing exercise, I'm waiting, let's go. Hey, what did I do? Nice guys, I'll show you one more time. Forward into squat, back into squat, pull, push up, back up is one. Forward into squat, back into squat, pull, into push up is two. Alright, you're going to do 5 reps. When you've done your 5 reps, bicep curls are 10. Bicep curls are 10. Look at the profile. All the way down. Look, all the way down. And up. Bicep curls is 10. Change the shoulder press. 10 reps. Change the shoulder press for 10 reps. That's one set, 5 sets to finish today. 5 sets to finish. Good guys, hit me up with 5 sets please. You should be on set 3 already now. My leader should be finishing set 3, going to set 4. Let's go guys. If you've just tuned into the session to see what we're about, this is our finishing exercise. I'll show you one more time. Broadly, forward into squat, back into squat, yeah. Yes, hands down, out to the sprawl, push up, that's one, back to your feet, that's one, that's two, we're going to do 5 reps, 5 reps, when we're done, either barbell or dumbbell, bicep curl, 10, full range of motion, so you need to drop and extend, arms all the way out, contract all the way to the top, 10 reps for the bicep. When you've done your 10 reps there, shoulder press and 10 reps, bringing that bar below the chin. That's one set. We're going to do 5 sets for finishing exercise tonight. I'm waiting for my first people to let me know when they're done. 5 sets, please. Our online is pretty good for tonight. Nice guys, numbers are good. I'm happy. I want 5 sets to finish. 5 sets to finish. If you've just tuned in, this is where we're at. Forward into squat, back into squat. Sit down, into push up. Is one rep, we're going to do 5 reps, when you've done the 5 reps, bicep curl, either dumbbells or barbells is 10, shoulder press, either dumbbells or barbells is 10, that's one set, 5 sets to finish tonight, when you're done, towel off, grab a sip, hit me up so I know that you're done. Let's go guys, waiting for my first finisher. I'm going to wait for everyone tonight. Where's my first finisher? Phil. Jody. Daniela, where are you? Claire, come on. I haven't heard from you in a while. Gracie, what's happening? Guys need to hit me up. I need to know when you're done, please. 5 complete sets. Minutes is not a lot of time to get done what we need to do. We started only 1 minute late today and it's 21 minutes past 6. 21 minutes past 6. We started off fast, so we've been going 50 minutes, guys. 50 minutes, class was supposed to be 45. I want to move through. Come on, guys, where are you? Jenna, I'm not surprised. You've trained 3 times today. Have you eaten properly? Jenna, have you eaten enough today and hydrated enough today to train 3 times? You need to be taking in the right kinds of carbs, sufficient carbs, and right timing of meals as well. So I'm not surprised your arms are done. I think you might have overdone it today. Let's go, guys. I'm waiting. Phil, where are you? Jackie, where are you? Francis, I'm waiting to hear from you. 5 sets for finishing exercise. First person done. Phil, nicely done. How was that? Phil, hit me up. Give me your thoughts, dude. I want to know where you're at. I need to know that I'm pushing you guys enough. Claire, nicely done. Thank you, guys. Guys, 2 people. Claire, yeah, was high pace today. No resting, was very high pace. I'm glad you guys are getting a solid workout though, considering you don't have the weight. Mostly proteins. Jenna, you need to make sure you're eating carbs, please. You're going to break your body down if you're not taking sufficient carbs. Daniela, yeah, this was rough, right? Guys, I need to make sure you're squatting both sides of the other squat frog leg, so I know what's happening. A lot of you are doing this. You're hitting the squat to the front side, and you're not hitting the squat to the back side, and you're dropping into the floor. The center side is squat front, squat back. Alright, so try to not cheat on the exercise. Yeah, the honor squats are rough, dude. Lori, nicely done. Good job. Gracie, 5 sets like a champion. I expect no less. Alright, guys. Remember, we're going to wait for everyone. We're waiting for everyone to finish. Mutu. Nice. I'll push myself. Nice, Jackie. Great job. Very well done. Jackie, you need to let me know how your back is feeling. Guys, stay in touch with me, Lisa. Thank you so much. Appreciate you joining us tonight. Very cool. Guys, we're going to wait online for everybody. Please remember, and I've said this before, but it doesn't matter that we're all training at home in our own space. I want you to stay online, your energy online for the people that are still battling to finish their rounds and their sets is important. Guys, I'm waiting for everybody to let me know that you're done. Lisa, where's Hannah tonight? Jody, nicely done. Guys, you have 60 seconds to finish. If you're still busy, you have 60 seconds to finish. I'm going to let you guys know now. Guys, don't disappear. So tomorrow and, tomorrow and Monday are public holidays. All right, I deserve a bit of a break from time as well. Believe it or not, I've been working 12-hour days non-stop this whole time. So, which is short days for me. So tomorrow and Monday, Jody, thank you so much. Tomorrow and Monday, 8 a.m. class only. There will be no evening class tomorrow. And there will be no evening class on Monday. So tomorrow, Friday, 8 a.m. only. Saturday, I'm still going to do my 8 a.m. Monday, 8 a.m. only, no evening class. I will post on my personal Facebook, and I will post on the business page as well. All right. Okay, Lisa, not a bad place to be. All right, guys, let's finish up, please. Alright, let's finish as a group. Nice and neat. Put your sweat towels and your water bottles down. Let's hustle. Nice and neat. Feet together, hands by sides, please. Let's go, guys. Great. Brilliant session, guys. Thank you so much. You know, I appreciate your time and effort more than you could ever understand. Remember, if you guys are not here to train with me, I'd be wasting my time as an instructor. So I hope you're getting the most out of the training. Please make sure you guys are eating properly. carbs are important. I know most of us are probably drinking a little bit more than usual, but it's all right. Test the time, test with measures. If you need any information or anything, just hit me up. Please don't be shy. Duncan, an absolute pleasure, my man. Thank you for being here. Tell Roxy I said hi. Good job, dude. It's all right. Try to get some decent rest tonight. So tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. class only. There is no 5 o'clock class tomorrow evening. We're doing 8 a.m. only tomorrow. Nobody should be expected to work. It is a public holiday tomorrow. Jenna, absolute pleasure. Thank you so much. I hope you've had a nice birthday, Jenna. Cool, guys. All right. Thank you so much. Don't forget, if you're unsure of times, you're more than welcome to hit me up. Otherwise, just check online. I will see you guys, all of you, tomorrow morning, 8 a.m., please. Don't be late.